Okay, I'm gonna try to explain my problems. Here you can see that it's the latest Flexi content plugin, and it's a Joomla 3.8.10. Then here I am in Super Administrator, and if I try to add an article on attempts, here it's okay. I can change any type. Okay. If I'm using content component Flexi content items in Super Admin, it's okay. But if I'm try to log with a user, a classic user for me, without with restricted rights, here it's okay if you take this. If you take this one, you can see that it can access to articles. Okay, it's a type. But if you display all items and try to add a new item, it says that you are not authorized to execute these tasks. Then I don't find where is the problems. If you can help me, thank you very much.